People in their 70s and 80s are often so quick to reveal their biggest regrets. They tell these things with the hope that the younger generation will avoid them. However, everyone makes a mistake, and we will all have our story to share someday. Except you only want to exist. In this video, I will share with you the 19 most common regrets people have in their 70s. 1. Not traveling enough. After interviewing several old people, Carl Plimmer, a gerontologist at Cornell University, asserted that when your traveling days are done, you'll still wish you had taken just one more trip. Most times, people often put off taking vacations until after retirement. However, it turns out that during that period of their life is when they find their health failing, so they cannot journey anymore. The few ones who had the chance to travel a bit still regret not going to all the countries of the world. 2. Not paying attention to your children. Many parents try to meet up with the financial commitments of their kids that they overlook physical presence and emotional connection. They are always so busy that they barely have time to spare. Even when some parents attend their child's game or prize-giving ceremony, they are usually so distracted with phone calls that they fail to share in those big moments that matter to their kids. 3. Not having a legacy. We cannot know or be sure of the things we'll say when we die. But living your life without leaving behind a legacy is one thing most people will regret. Be it your kids themselves or leaving the business for your children to carry on, it is great to leave behind a legacy. 4. Letting go of friends. It is quite the hassle to keep up with friends or find the time to socialize in between going to work, spending time with family, and getting enough rest. So, it's no surprise that with aging comes less socializing. But you should put in your best to keep individual relationships alive, because friends are vital parts of our lives during celebrations and when you are down. And at old age, there's regret when you look around and find that you have none. 5. Dropping out of school. Although going to school doesn't interest most as it has to do with work and taking exams, Personality and Social Psychology Bulletin once reported that education was the number one regret among older people. It is a regret most live with as they miss most opportunities in life due to the lack of educational certifications. 6. Not telling the ones you love how you feel. If you want to live a life free of regrets, never miss the opportunity to tell people how much you love them. Be it a friend, a romantic partner, your children, or other family members. Your inability to tell people how much they mean to you is something most people regret in their 70s. 7. Not staying healthy. Good health is one that very rarely can be gotten back when lost. While young, we tend to not pay attention to staying healthy, and this may be a huge regret later on. Many people in their 70s regret skipping their routine checkups, not eating healthy, not exercising, and getting involved in jobs that affect their health. Generally, they regret not putting much effort in maintaining good well-being. 8. Not showing care to a spouse. Not spending time with their significant other or showing that person how special they are to them is a regret most people in their 70s have. Showing care may seem little and of no importance, but you may also lose your spouse if they lack the assurance that you care or that they matter to you. Take every chance you get to show them that they matter to you, or you'd regret it. 9. Staying in a toxic relationship. Marriage therapist Elizabeth Goldberg says that among her patients, staying in a bad marriage is the number one regret of people over 50. Though it is of importance that we fight for those we love and put in our best to save our relationship, we must be able to identify a toxic relationship and leave while we can. Because in the long run, you will live a life filled with regrets. 10. Missing investment opportunities. Colorado-based psychologist and life transitions expert Lisa Robin, PhD, once said, "People often regret a chance not taken. As people age, they tend to regret not taking hold of some financial opportunities that came their way and not accumulating enough assets while they had the chance and resources. The regret is worse if they knew someone who took the opportunity and made a fortune of it." 11. Trying to live up to your parents' expectations. It's a beautiful thing to have a healthy relationship with your parents. However, trying to live up to their expectations at the expense of your dreams and aspirations is a regret that a lot of people have in their 70s. According to the Alliance study, a shocking 35% of respondents admitted they wish they had pursued more of the things they wanted to do, not just the ones expected of them. 12. Missing the little important moments with family. You may not understand how much little moments with the family matters until you are gray. Many people in their 70s have on the top of their regret list those extra times they spent in the office instead of attending with their partners, and days they missed out on the family dinner or film show because they went out drinking with friends. 13. Not forgiven. We tend to bring up our walls and hold on to grudges instead of letting go and forgiving the wrongs that other people have done to us. Have you ever refused forgiving someone and later on get the news that the person died? Well, it is not a nice feeling. It lingers in your memory and springs regrets even after decades have passed. Only very few people go to their graves feeling happy that they did not forgive someone. Life is short. Forgive. 14. Forcing your opinions on your children. Another worry is the regret of forcing your kids to do what you want at the expense of their ambitions. Do you know how you feel each time you think about the dreams you buried because of your parents? If you are not conscious and careful enough, you might make your children feel that same way. And in your sick bed, the chances are high that you will regret making your children feel that way. 15. Not speaking up for yourself. A lot of people in their 70s regret their inability to fight for their harmless desires when they were young. Not being bold enough to speak up for yourself is one thing that you may find yourself regretting in your 70s. Be confident enough to voice your opinion and believe in yourself while still being assertive. At old age, you will be glad you did. 16. Getting a divorce. Research by AVO in 2016 showed that 27% of women admitted to regretting their decision to divorce. Likewise, 29% of men. At some point, especially when people are still young, they assume that divorce is the best option. However, later in life, they realize they made the decision hastily and wish they had put more effort to make the relationship work. 17. Letting the passion for your spouse die. Only a few relationships can sustain the fire they had in the first years of their marriage. Oftentimes, responsibilities tend to cripple passion that couples share, and often this leads to regret in old age. Research at Northwestern Kellogg School of Management reported that 18.1% of their old study subjects cited romantic relationships as the most significant source of regret. 18. Letting your dreams die. Allianz survey data once showed that 39% of older adults admitted that they regretted not following their passion later in life. Although not everyone can make a living from the things they love doing, however, allowing those passions to die is one gateway to regrets when you are old. Even if your passion does not put food on your table, keep the fire burning and engage in it as a hobby. 19. Not having fun. What is living without fun? Life can get tough and serious, but it is essential to catch a break and find some time for fun. Get some relaxation, go for a vacation with your family, or go out with friends, else you'll have regrets. According to American gerontologist Carl Plimmer, if you get to the end of your life with no regrets at all, you probably haven't lived that interesting a life. Don't be overly careful that you miss out on the fun of living.